Bob from Leeds didn't make it to the shops the day his Lotto numbers came up. Luckily, he'd played online at home instead. Nice one, Bob.